Hello, Christopher. This video is about your adapter for your tire lens. Look, this is adapter KPIN with programmable chip. Look, the chip full working, full pre-programmed, not damaged. Now I show how to install adapter with chip on your lens and how install lens with chip on your camera. Look, the first unscrew your KPIN without chip. Put out on your camera, on your lens. Look, unscrew and install KPIN with chip. Screw this look. Be very careful with your lens. Your lens have very big weight. And be very careful when you install the lens with chip in your camera. Look, combine the red dot on the adapter KPIN and middle contact on the chip with white dot on the camera. Little push counterclockwise. Click. Look. Your camera will show the aperture. Now I pre-programmed chip on your KPIN and sending to you pre-programmed chip with KPIN. Be very careful with adapter with chip and chip will work long time. I pre-programmed chip on your adapter from aperture range 4.5 to 22 and focal length 300 mm. Now I packaging your KPIN and sending to you tomorrow morning. Look, chip full working, full pre-programmed, not damaged. Be very careful with chip and chip will work long time. Thank you for your attention.